This video will show you how to check your final grade in D2L and possibly check your maximum final grade and your minimum final grade. First, navigate to the Assessments menu in your course and select Grades. If your instructor has released it, you will see your current grade. You might also see points or weights or something like that, and you might see some overall feedback from your instructor. You can then scroll down to see individual grades for each of your assignments. If you do see a grade at the top, it means that your grade has been released by your instructor. If that is the case, you can also check to see what your maximum final and your minimum final grade could be in the class as you continue to receive points for things. To do this, go back to your Assessments menu and select Class Progress. At the top, you will see your current grade. You will also see a maximum final grade and a minimum final grade. The maximum final grade means if you get 100% on all the remaining assignments, including any extra credit, that is the grade you would receive in the course. The minimum final means if you receive a 0 on the rest of the remaining assignments, that is the grade you will receive. Be sure to double check with your instructor that the gradebook is up to date and that these grades are accurate. Look for your instructor's office hours on the syllabus. Call or make an appointment with them if you have any questions. Thanks for watching.